As you saw on the title, I will show you how to get a glossy avatar, CapCut Mobile. Okay, so go in adjust. Now add random dots.